我们今天又来看性别了。我们第一次去看性别的时候是13周，13周的时候他说看不清，然后根据他的那个形状来看，他觉得是女孩。然后我们过了几天，13周半的时候又去看了，然后已经99.99%觉得是女生了，而且就各种各样的症状都能对得上。可是我们去的时候，那个人就说 surprise it's a boy，就说是个男孩，然后我们现在就已经接受他是个男孩了。可是今天我16周去产检的时候，然后我的医生跟我说他觉得是个女孩，但是要等20周的时候才确认，所以我们两个又跑到那个外面去做性别的地方又换了一家，准备再看一下是男孩还是女孩，看看有没有再一次的大反转。
What do you guys think it is? A boy? Yeah. I think he's a boy. He thinks he's a girl.It's a little boy. So brothers.
Mm-hmm.
How old is he?
1.5.
I need to get a little bit better picture, but this is what he's showing me right now.
Mm-hmm.
So here it is. I'll get a better one though when he turns over. Right there.Butt in the air. It's cute. My little baby, he's 10 months, sleeping in the crib, and his butt is so up like that. It's so funny.
Thank you. really likes it. Thank you.